Day one in the books at the Big Ten Women's Basketball Tournament in Chicago. And some very impressive games today, including a big upset, the 11th seed, knocking off 6th seeded Illinois, the nightcap Ohio State and Michigan, moving on to a very interesting Friday quarterfinal. Alongside Stephanie White, I'm Kevin Kugler. This was a fun way to start, a little bit of an upset, some drama in some of these games. Great way to get this thing kicked off.
Yeah, it certainly was, and we had terrific action today. Finished it with a strong performance by Michigan, but most outstanding performance has to go to Taylor Hill.
She was tremendous in Ohio State's win over Minnesota. Got a slow start, but she got things going midway through the first half and didn't stop.
Well, 25 points to go along with 4 assists and 3 rebounds. She did it in a lot of different ways. Her shot wasn't going early from long distance, so she started attacking. She got to the foul line, 11 for 14 from the foul line, and really carried her team. In the second game, Nicole Elmblad was huge for Michigan. She did an outstanding job early of establishing herself and getting easy buckets. Of her first career double-double, her first career double-figure scoring game, she was terrific.
And you look ahead now as we turn the page on the bracket. What's at stake? A berth in the semifinals. Nebraska-Iowa, Purdue-Wisconsin, Penn State-Ohio State, and Michigan State-Michigan. Looks like it should be some good games again tomorrow in the quarterfinals.
I think so. I think good games. I think they'll all be close games.
We're looking forward to it. That's the story. Day one in the books at the Big Ten Women's Basketball Tournament at the Sears Center in Hoffman Estates.